Okay, so let's see. I got kind of freaked out because there were so many of those mold men. Okay. So let's look at what we've got. We're back here. We got the main hall. Living room, recreation room. So I got the one from the rec room. Section room yet because there are too many. One of those bobbleheads. Pantry. Living room's around the corner. Saved my settings from this afternoon. It was too bright in here, so I had to turn the brightness up on the game. Yeah, that's better. Gosh, my house is popping. It's making me crazy. Just need the shotgun shells, it's not going to be helpful. Place anywhere. Where did I see one? Oh, it was in the guest house. That's where it was. Okay, yeah, it was... Okay, so let's go downstairs. Not that I want to go downstairs, but... boiler room. The boiler room had a ton of them. Bullets. That one just came out of nowhere. I kind of feel like I wasted a ton of bullets. Thank you.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. Poor deputy.
He's about to come to life. Why I did that.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
I'm supposed to do. Oh gosh. Helps if I can actually hit him.
That's not true.
I'm such a bad shot. Oh my gosh.
That is not good.
My question is, do I even have to shoot him? Or can I just dodge him until I get the chainsaw? bag. Yeah, I'm dead. This has become less scary and more goes. Gosh. Jeez. Just becoming not fun. I'm doing something wrong.
I like you for what's on the inside, you know.
Made it at stage one, I'm gonna hit once. I'm gonna come over here.
Ooh. Not just hard to move.
Yeah. Oh no, 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 pop bag.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh. Chainsaw after this. Yep, chainsaw's broken. Now the deputy's gonna be gone. Oh no, he's still there. Surprise, I actually thought he was gonna be gone. I can't get out. I gotta go through. Hey, go through the boiler room. Get me to the creepy bathroom. Creepy grandma. Special handgun in there. Why are you so creepy? You're gonna stand up and get me. I know. I know. I know. Okay. So here's the question, what do I use this repair kit on? Them into medicine first. Grenade launcher. Red. red and blue. So, illusion is I can only go into this house. Oh, here we go. Some chem fluid. Okay, so let's see, let's put this. I got myself a new pistol. It's kind of creepy. Some sort of upgrade system. I can't read what that says though. It says stabilize. Oh, reloading speed. Probably want max health increased. You want a figure. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman. Kickback. Here's the thing, if I put this videotape in here, am I gonna get the same result? Or do I see another video?
You, not after what happened, after what I did, but I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't.
Okay. So it is the same video. Thank you. take the scorpion key.
Cause who knows?
Like, dang it, I'm getting sleepy. I think this is a good place to stop for tonight. I beat that boss.